Jesus.
All of our sin and griefs he bears. Oh, and
what a privilege
it is to care.
To care.